Hey, this is Tim with Six Shooter Shaving. I wanted to make a quick video and just introduce our company and our products and a little bit about our mission here. So we started in 2012, and like any new company, we got our start from a simple idea that has taken us over the last couple years to develop and brings us into today. So a lot of people ask me, how did we come up with the idea of Six Shooter Shaving? And like any entrepreneur, you get your idea from the things around you in your life. And my wife had given me a shave brush set, and never used a shave brush, and ended up getting this as a gift. And years later, I still have the brush. It's right here. And she gave me this gift set, and it had a razor, had a shave brush, a bowl, and then the soap that you lather up. Tried to use the soap, didn't lather at all, so ended up doing some, you know, the shaving cream and put it on my face, and it just didn't seem to work for me. So I ended up leaving the shave brush in its nice little holder, and months after months of looking at this shave brush, I kind of noticed that at the end of the shave brush, it kind of stuck out in my face that it looked like the end of a revolver. And so I started thinking, I go, what is that? You know, is there anybody that's even designed anything like that? And I thought that would be kind of a cool, unique gift. And so that started my search. And like anybody, hit Google, started looking around, and didn't find anything. And ended up going to a patent, and we designed a patent around the shave brushes. Take us a couple years to get that. So, but that's how Six Shooter Shaving got started. And so really what you'll notice about our products is that we are really geared toward the military, law enforcement, gun enthusiasts, hunters, and really going after that theme. There's no shaving companies that are dedicated to just shaving products that are quality and really going after the gun enthusiasts, Second Amendment guys and stuff, people like that. So you'll notice that our products, we do a couple of things here. We do razors, we do shave brushes, we do gift sets and shaving cream. And so real quickly, I just want to show you real quickly, because I know that we live in a world of, we've got about 30 seconds and you're on to the next video. So I want to go through our products really quick and introduce you, and then you can go to our website and check out more information. First thing is, we'll start with our shave brushes. Our shave brushes are two calibers, and a 44 caliber and a 38 caliber. And you'll notice about these are actually real bullet casings in there. These are the 44 bullet casings with a machine primer. And these are a 38 special. The revolver cylinders are tried to stay as true as we could to that. You will notice that when you get these in your hands, these are all one solid piece of aluminum. They're not plastic. They've got a nice weight to it, but this is a solid piece of aluminum, 6061, machined on CNC equipment. We drill the holes, and then we put in the bullet casings. And on our 38s, we actually use a finest badger, 20 millimeter knot. And then on our 44s, we actually use a silver tip, which is a 24. So as you get into the shaving, you'll actually see that the shave brushes are, you know, you've got different kinds of badger, you've got different lofts, and there's a whole group around that we can help you with that, and online, and a lot of the shaving, wet shaving sites are out there. So the shave brushes is where we got our start. And from there, we went into gift sets for the razors. And so we designed a razor. And what's unique about our razor, once again, is, as you can see there, this is one solid piece of aluminum. So it's not plastic, it's not a cheap razor. And you'll notice that we don't sell it. We're not competing with the dollar clubs. We're not competing with Sherry's. Harry's. So, but this is a solid piece of aluminum. We anodize it. We laser engrave our logo in the bottom just to kind of give us some brand recognition. This is a Mach 3. So you can get this at any CVS store. But once again, tactical black. I got my inspiration from a M16, being in the Army, in the National Guard, and where we had carried an M16. So it's really kind of got our take from that. So nice little gift box comes in, and we sell these online. Great gift. We also do it for groomsmen. We put a pack together for some of the groomsmen. The other one is a good seller for us is our gift box. This is a Palalian wood laser engraved box. Once again, we don't go cheap here, but it is quality when it shows up to the customer or to your boyfriend or your husband. Award ceremony, we did some with the State Troopers Department, and we did a gift sets for them for awards. But you'll notice that it comes in a gift set like this. We go with the 38 Revolver shave brush, and then we get into the razor, and then shaving cream, and then a nice foam inside. So, one last thing, we do shaving cream. And so that's one of our products that we're expanding. We have a lime shaving cream. We're going to be coming out with a natural and an unscented, and then a couple of, we're looking at dry skin, and then also acne blemishes and that stuff to help you with that. So we are a veteran owned, and we do try to give back to the police and the veterans. So we're trying to, as we continue to grow, we're not a big company, but we're trying to grow. And as we continue to grow, we want to give some of that profits back and help those. Being from a single family, growing up, I know that that's difficult. And, you know, once again, God bless the military, our veterans, our law enforcement. You are the guys that make our country safe. And, you know, I know this is a big issue right now, but we stand with you, and we appreciate everything that you do. So, Six Shooter Shaving, hope I didn't spend too long, but you guys take a look at it, go to our site, sixshootershaving.com. You have any questions? We can laser engrave on these. Give us a couple of days. It's a couple of bucks extra. You can put Sergeant Robbins on there. You can put your logo on there. We've done some of that from some of our customers. So once again, we'll try to do a couple more videos, getting a little bit more detail on our shave brushes, our razors, and some of our shaving cream as they come out. So once again, I appreciate you guys listening, and Godspeed.